polish, whatever. What do you call that?
Nail polish?
Yeah, when you drop your nail polish in the...
Have I only said that? In the beginning?
Yeah, you said that.
Okay, I'm not spilling any more secrets.
Slowly. Just take
that
it.
Is so cute. We got a little star over there.
Hey guys, so this is Prachi from Superhaul Style. Hopefully you know me by now. And this is... Hi guys, I'm Stacy from Stacy Kastana. I have a nail art channel too, just like her.
Just like mine. And she does amazing nail art. We've been friends for like 3 years.
Yeah.
And we've been sharing so much about nail art and stuff. So we finally got a chance to meet yesterday, and guess what we are doing? We're doing marble
nail art. Oh my god.
Or actually rather Stacy will be doing it. I'll be trying to learn from her. I have tried it before and seriously I've failed miserably at marble nail art. So you have to teach me this and hopefully it won't be tough. Is it tough?
It's not that tough, you know, you just need the right kind of tools. Tools in the sense
what
I would say your nail polish shouldn't be thick. It should be runny.
Okay.
And you should have room temperature water.
Not hot water?
No. You know what? If you use hot water, when you drop a nail polish, whatever. What do you call that?
Nail polish?
Yeah, when you drop your nail polish in the hot water, it will spread, but the thing is it will dry.
Oh, you know, I've tried hot water because I thought the nail polish would spread so that would look nice. But
no, it will just dry.
It will dry, of course. Yeah. Does that make sense?
And if
what an export.
Cold water, the same thing will happen. So
right.
You know, you should check the room temperature water.
Sounds good. So what colors? We're using just red and
no,
red.
We have some more colors here. And
oh, she got yeah. So many.
Okay, here.
I'm stealing
orange.
These polishes.
Oh my god.
That's okay, I broke my nail. See my nails, guys? So I'll be doing lots of short nail art videos for a while. By the way. What a disaster, just look at this.
It's still good.
She's got really nice colors. These are like really pretty colors,
yeah? Yeah. And you know, just I got these at a drugstore, at a grocery store. You know, just buy any two nail polish for just 50 rupees.
Seriously?
Yeah.
50 rupees is less than $1 for all those of you who are, you know, like not aware of rupees. Less than $1 for two nail polishes. That's a steal,
right?
Very nice. So how do we start? Like, do we use this?
Yeah, we just use that. And first just apply white nail polish on your nails. You know why? Because the bright colors will pop on white colored base.
Stacy, I also wanted to talk to you about one important thing that I think is a big problem. It gets very messy.
Yeah, so
it gets very messy.
You can either use scotch tape around your nails or you can use
such a head.
Or you can use my favorite.
Fevicol. Yes. Fevicol or any craft glue. Basically.
Yeah, any craft glue, you know.
If you guys don't know how to use a craft glue, this is how you use it basically. You apply it around the cuticles. I have a video on this.
Yeah,
actually.
You do.
You know, if you want to know how to make a peel off cuticle coat, like you can just peel off the extra polish on the sides, just, you know, like one swipe. I've shared a link in the description box below where you can check how to make it yourself.
Yeah.
Just apply like around your nails and that'll be good enough. So let this polish dry,
yeah,
and then
dry.
We can get started with our nail art today.
So first of all, I want to tell you guys is that please unscrew the bottles and be ready, because this is a very fast process.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have to drop your nail polish in the water and you have to create rings so that it
so
spreads,
like,
you know.
Yeah, have to be like very very fast. Can't
yeah, very fast.
Okay.
Otherwise your layer, the nail polish layer will dry and it won't spread at all.
Alright. Okay.
So let's just get started.
These colors you're using are like really, really pretty. I love neon colors.
Same here. I just love neon colors.
They always so just make your nails pop up.
Yeah.
You know, even if it's
grabs
just like
so
really
much
simple.
Attention.
I know. And once you've done a multicolored neon nail design, you can just wear it like for the whole week and match it with almost all your
yeah.
outfits. That's pretty convenient as well.
You can just wear a boring outfit and your nails will still look so good.
Yeah. Wow, I just love these rings.
So basically you're creating a bullseye.
Mm-hmm.
And now we are going to take a toothpick and we'll just create a design by drying.
And please wipe your toothpick when you are creating your design.
You know, I never do that. Yeah. I just feel it should be part of the process somehow. Yes. I think that's another mistake which I've been making.
I think this design looks really good.
It looks really pretty.
The colors look really pretty. It looks like a spider web, you know, rainbow spider web.
Yep.
Now just take your, obviously you can use your natural nails for this. So you just have to dip your nail or finger.
Face down.
Yeah, face down.
Not, you know, underneath and then face up.
Yeah. And just blow on it so that it dries, you know.
Oh, you're blowing on it?
Yeah.
See, I didn't know that.
And then slowly just take
that
it.
Is so cute. We got a little star over there. This is so pretty.
This is really pretty. It's looking like a tie-dye type of design, you
it's
know.
It's so cute. Hey, we could add some sparkles to it.
Yeah, that would look so pretty.
Yeah, but I don't have any sparkly polish here. So you just like sparkles around like the center maybe. Just I wish I had my sparkly polish.
So pretty, right? I love this design.
Wow.
So that was really easy and so awesome. I hope you learned something.
Yes,
from
I
it.
Did.
You know, I've been watching videos for so long. I shouldn't see this in a video. But, you know, just watching videos. No, there's a reason why. Because usually nobody from what I've seen, covers the points that you have talked about. You know?
Yeah.
Like the runny nail polish thing. I've never heard that before.
Really?
Yeah, maybe I've not watched the right videos in that case. But the runny nail polish tip, I think, was the most useful tip for me because I used to make that mistake a lot. Now I won't be making that mistake. Hopefully you guys will get more marble nail on my channel. And if you want to check out her channel, I'll share the channel link in the description box below. It's an amazing place.
So please to have a look if you have time.
You should. Anything else you want to say, Stacey, or do we go and grab a bite?
Yeah, we are so hungry, right? And plus, I think my voice is boring.
Yeah, well, you party too much
fun last
night. I kept trying to stop this girl. I was like, let's go. And she's like,
Oh, come on, that was you.
Come on. But actually, you know, first it was me, but then it was her. She had some energy drink and then she was like, oh, well, you know, stay
over. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm not spilling any more secrets. This is still, you know, a public plan.
Yeah.
She replied to me and now we are friends for 3 years. Have I only said that in the beginning?
Yeah, you said that in the beginning.
But I keep saying that. Yes, we were saying that to everyone at this
I mean, you just can't believe that we are meeting each other.
For the first time. And we are doing a collab video. We've been planning to do this for so long.
Every time we try to meet each other, something had to go wrong.
We live in like two very far away cities.
Yeah.
And we're not just getting a chance to meet, but yesterday it was awesome. You can check out the pictures on Instagram. We have shared a couple of pictures from yesterday where we met a lot of other YouTubers, a lot of other beauty gurus.
Yeah.
It was so good. It was so good meeting these people in real life. So, well, I need to shut up now.
Let's go.
By the way, apply a top coat.
Yeah, please apply a top coat. That's very important.
And a base coat. You know, I'll start getting dislikes on my video if we just don't mention those points. So, okay. Bye. Go away. We need to eat.
Bye.